Shane, it's Dean's third season in charge now with the Dragons. It's been referred to as something of a long-term project. In season three, as we are now, is he setting his targets a little higher, do you think? Should he be?
Yeah, he should. You know, I think he's raised them every season, doesn't he? He came aboard and he said straight away, look, he's building a squad. It's not going to happen overnight. And I think we all knew that. It seems to have been the trend of the Dragons. We're always saying next season, next season. I think they have progressed. They have got better. He's brought in good, experienced players like Jamie Roberts, Richard Hibbard, that have certainly made the difference. I think the younger players have learned a lot from those kind of players. But it's the younger players now need to step up to the plate. And Aaron Owens, the Tane Bashams. You know, they're not youngsters, not kids anymore coming through. These are the players that need to be going, right, this is my jersey. I want to play well for the Dragons because I want to get in that Welsh team. And they're very, you know, they're very good players that probably can. But it's for those players to step up now. So I think he's going in the right direction. Are they going to get silverware this year? I don't think so. But I think they are going to progress again, and they can take some big scalps. And what a big scalp to start with.